Good.
Okay, so with the band around the inside of one ankle, the band's going to want to twist our hip out into internal rotation. So what we're going to do is resist that, and that's going to activate our external rotators of the hip. And from there, I'm just going to drive the knee up and down. Up and down. And we're just trying to control the hip so it's not getting pulled out. And working the external rotators and the hip flexors.